Hi guys, this is a Claude Monet windmills painting. It was done probably during the 1890s, but could have been during the first part. Oh, it was in 1871. And it at one time was in these different galleries. And now it was even in the Musée d'Orsay. And now it's in my collection. Just thought to make a quick video showing one of my new paintings I got for my birthday or Christmas. Have fun!